Meet cute little Patty Cake, impound number 4402454. Patty Cake's a female Spaniel Pomeranian mix who was brought into the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as an owner's surrender on March 7th because they said they didn't have any time. Well, we always have time for Patty Cake, and we know you will too. She weighs 11 pounds, and we think she's about 2 years old. This absolutely adorable little girl is rather curious. And Laura, you've been working with her this morning. What else can you tell us about Patty Cake?
She has a fantastic personality. She's sociable, she's outgoing, and I would say she walks well on leash, except what she really does is she prances along. So she prances well on leash. I think she's had some training. She dances for treats, and she shows signs of being house trained. And so she's just got an exceptional personality. She has had puppies recently. We don't know where those puppies are. But she is just a happy-go-lucky little girl. She's great with people, friendly with other dogs, and just make a fantastic companion in really any home, I think.
Great. Well, come meet Patty Cake here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center and give her that new loving home she so well deserves.